nice whiskey here flowing. We'll have ourselves a little chat.
Well, that's a fair trade then. So tell me, how did you start out in your life a crime?
Well, I suppose I'd have to go back a bit. Back to when I first met Willie. Willie got me into the trade.
Grave robber?
Yep. Mm-hmm. Bloody good one, too. Mainly, though, we were under the thumb of one Dr. Vernon Quint. He was a fiend.
I need more corpses, and I need them now. I don't care where they come from.
Fanny Briers.
Robbed I was robbed! I'm catching up with you all!
Arthur says I'm lovely.
You are our apprentice, not our partner. You're gonna rein it in a little low.
I'm sick of being broke.
You stupid cow!
You had run-ins with a crowd of lunatics called the House of Murphy.
Well, let me tell you, I love this trade, Mr. Blake.
If I've learned anything over the years, it's that you never